A two-way ANOVA compares three or more sample means categorized by two factors. Consider comparing the height of males and females from three age groups. Age is the row factor and gender is the column factor. State the null hypothesis that age and gender show no interaction effect on the mean height.